originally the piece we are going to perform now was prepared and called Song for Refugees. And it was performed 15 days ago, successfully. But after all this tragic, all the tragedy what happened recently in Christchurch, I would like to dedicate, and I think that Ian would share it with me, would like to dedicate to those who perished, who died in this awful massacre.
Thank you.
secret. It's his practically first debut as an accompanist, as a piano player. Originally, he is a string player.